Janice isn't wrong. Tyreen is more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map, and my siren powers. We're gonna need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea! A shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation! It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy!
Atlas, huh? Have to convince them to help us find the vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves! This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring! I got this! Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait! Did you do?
So I'm floating now. How novel.
What in the hell? We got a hull breach! Pressure's falling! That's weird. I'm not showing that hull breach anymore.
That's because the only thing standing between this ship and space is my ass! My ass saved all your asses!
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
Not my kind of flying. Glad that's over. Damn it! The drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too. Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
Tanis, where are you?
Don't worry about me, I'm all right. Just staying warm. The thermal control system malfunctioned during the hull breach. You'll need to reboot it. Such curious internal organs. Just a moment. Almost there.
Comfortable, you know? Like a fleshy sleeping bag, although I do feel a bit viscous. Thank you for bringing my lab back to a survivable temperature. You should go see if anyone else requires assistance. I will contact you if any other devices require punching.
You don't want to miss it! Anyone out there? Let us out! We're trapped! That maniac locked us in here!
My bladder is gonna explode!
Those doors should be working fine. Someone locked those poor bastards in before takeoff! Get him out of there, BH!
We're saved!
That robot is insane!
Shut up!
He said he'd punish us if we told anyone.
Claptrap, did you imprison our crew?
You mean the intergalactic interns slash slaves? Of course! I locked them all in a small room to ensure their unwavering loyalty. It's Management 101!
I'm gonna say this once. No slaves.
No slaves for a week. Got it. Recruit, since I can't use my prison cells anymore, I guess you can use one as your personal bunk. Enjoy, recruit. Maybe I'll come by and admire slash judge your room's feng shui later.
Of destruction! Vault Hunter, quick, do something! Thanks! But my firing range is still on fire!
I appreciate the help, Vault Hunter, but don't expect a fire sale. However, you can take an SDU from your old pal Marcus. The more you can carry, the more you can buy from me. Need more space, so buy it already. Ah, a fine start, but will it be enough? Probably not. Pleasure doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
Nice going, Ball Hunter. I found a problem. Blown entropy accelerator. I got a spare one in the cargo bay. Come help me out, will you?
Staring at it won't change the price, friend. All I'm saying is, if you don't buy an SDU, you're probably going to die.
More pockets! More!
They might look small, but they're actually just far away. sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. You could always use another gun. Ah, you're a terrible negotiator. Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know.
Other stuff. Carry more with an SDU.
Delicious. Science is a slow thing. It must be chewed gradually, like a bone or several bones.
Ain't no thing. Got loads of spare parts in the cargo bay and some special gear I was saving. devices and vent the cargo bay. But if Earl didn't get sucked out into the icy mall space, he should have a spare entropy accelerator.
What you want?
An entropy accelerator.
I'm busy. Now scram!
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door, whatever your name is.
Hand over that part or I'ma twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
Fair enough. I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't! So get lost, freeloader!
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got squat. No sale!
Earl, you... Vault Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
The name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
I am Flack, and your pheromones are... overwhelming.
Guilty as charged.
Quit thirsting up our new Vault Hunter, Ma! We're in the crap! We need some iridium to fix the ship!
Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
I want my own ship so bad!
Where is my sandwich? If you want me to come with you, just say the word.
Well, would you look at that? You've got the magic touch. Come back anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
All right, VH, go give that turd Blossom Earl what he wants.
And come on, Wreckpit! Damn!
Maybe it's time to switch up my facial hair situation.
I was expecting you. to get lost. What? Nothing strike your fancy? Well, I'm tired of looking at you. Scram! You can have the damn Hoosa wants it. Come back never. Thanks for the iridium, you turd farmer. Buy something. Get lost.
Well, that was a bitch and a half. Now go install that new entropy accelerator. We gotta get a move on.
A human would be pondering the meaning of life right now. Let me try. Oh, there it is. Makes sense, I guess.
back on the grid! Thought you might have just, you know... While you were gone, Troy whipped up a propaganda vid for our followers. Galaxy premiere! Check it out! You're a star.
Looking good, Lionhawk.
Better hurry up and get to Promethea. See you later. Have a good war.
Say what you will about those guys, but their production value is through the roof!
Ignore them. We've got work to do. Vault Hunter, let's get out of here. For real this time. Take us to Promethea. In one piece. That's a first. What the hell? That's a Malawan fleet.
I thought this was an Atlas planet. Something ain't right, Lil.
Looks like we aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea. Vault Hunter, over here. Listen, about what happened on Pandora. We can't let anything slow us down. You're gonna have to pick up the slack for me. Can I count on you?
Yes, Commander. We are a pack now.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them. I'm not picking up any signals from Atlas. Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something.
Atlas, come on, come in! We're being overrun! Send reinforcements!
Sounded like an Atlas distress call. They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault here. If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. That distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel network.
Way ahead of you, Lil. Vault Hunter, come down to the cargo bay and let's chat.
Our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once you're planet side, it'll hook up with local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things, ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these two hams you've been checking out. I saw you. Anyway, get in and I'll launch you. Hey.
Let's go.
rough ride. You still with us, killer?
I have no mouth and I must vomit.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
Some days you are hunting. Too hard to crack.
translator module! Finally! I'll have someone to talk to who understands what I'm saying! Me, NTN, Des?
Walking scrappy!
Things were bad enough around here before we had to deal with bandits, too. Ugh. Slag me! You've got some good timing! These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns! Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who or what is a Reese?
My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
This is the work of the Calypsos. I am hunting the vault to keep its power out of their grasp.
The Calypsos? Those yammering EchoNet assholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you.
I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
Here's my favorite, for the next few minutes at least. Now, I don't show the smirch to just everybody. If anyone asks, you got that off a dead guy? Five doctors wish they'd got this one first. Come see me again. You won't regret it.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Opportunity strikes again. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter. No window shopping. Bye. us. Sail to Marcus. You will be back.